Well, you've prepped the baby's nursery and you're ready now for the big trip to the hospital, but what are you going to pack for your stay? And here with some great ideas is local favorite, local mom blogger, and soon-to-be mom herself,
yes.
Audrey McClellan.
Hey,
how are you?
Good.
All right, you're getting ready to go to the hospital. You got to have a bag. You got to have it ready to go.
Yes.
What are we throwing in this bag?
You know, just basic essentials. I made the mistake the first time around to pack literally everything. And when I got to the hospital, you realize
luggage.
Right, just how much you don't need.
Right.
And, you know, you really want to keep it as simple as possible.
We're not going to the Bahamas.
Exactly.
We're
right.
Have
this
a kid.
Is not a vacation. This is a trip to have a baby, and then you can come home. So I really tried to keep it very basic, very easy.
Okay.
So obviously, you need a sort of diaper bag,
mm-hmm.
Or a sort of tote bag. Too. So I brought two options, just a regular diaper bag. This is just a Petuna Pickle Bottom diaper bag. I've got black, too, because obviously it's very easy, very unisex.
Sure.
And then this is just truly just a regular tote. Just got this right at TJ Maxx. So you don't have to do a traditional diaper bag or a gigantic piece of luggage like you had to
right,
that you just break.
Really
it can
stuff.
Be something as small and easy mm-hmm. as this. You know, essentials, pajamas. You definitely need to make sure for mom you have some pajamas or very loose-fitting clothes.
Right.
They get you on your feet immediately, so I definitely recommend. I'm going to Women and Infants Hospital. I remember they had me on my feet like 2 hours after a C-section, you know, I have a comfy pair of slippers or socks that you know you're going to have, you know, just again, very cozy, very
yeah.
comfy. And again, I brought loose fitting pajamas because I'm going to be honest. When I had my oldest son, I brought clothing that was like from before I was pregnant,
I gotcha.
And I couldn't believe it didn't fit over my hip.
Why
so,
won't this fit?
You just kind of don't know. So I really want to reiterate very easy, very basic clothes, something that's very loose fitting.
And you really want to feel comfortable. Like you've just given birth, you got a baby here.
Exactly.
And you want to look good. You don't want to look like you're bumming around.
Oh, no, these are brand new pajamas. I bought these. These are brand new pajamas.
And they are ready to
go.
They are ready to go.
They're ready to go. And then, you know, on top of that, you have the baby, so you need to bring some clothing for the baby,
mm-hmm.
too. They obviously supply some stuff at the hospital, but, you know, we're having a baby girl, so I have, you know, a little pink outfit that is ready to go. I have
right.
a little bow, which I've never been able to buy before.
And now it's
just
going
to pack, so I have one special outfit and also just a special blanket, too, from home. Obviously, they give you this stuff.
Right.
But it is nice to bring some stuff on your own.
Okay, when do we need to have this bag packed by?
I'm doing like 2 to 3 weeks. This bag is literally packed.
Is it near the door waiting to?
It's pretty much near the door.
When the bat lights in the air.
I'm hoping that we're going to go. So, you know, I don't have that yet.
Grab the bag.
And
grab
the bag. The camera, too, is just that, you know, this camera has a video and camera. We forgot it the first time, so my husband had to go home and get it. This is just so important. You know, make sure you're remembering this moment,
right.
too. So, yeah, have this bag ready and packed to
okay.
go.
Okay. All right. So we got all the goods. We're packing the bag now just in case Audrey needs to run out of here. If you missed any of these tips, truly, just head to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.